Hey Rockadice family, this is Coach CJ. Got another stick handling drill for you, so let's check it out. Okay, so what you want to do is you want to grab four obstacles. I use cans. What you're going to do is you're going to set two right in front of you and two a little outside of that. So with this drill, what you want to do is get in your hockey position nice and low. Just stick handle from can to can, right? We're going short little stick handles. Try to keep our head up. We're going to go outside. Right? Nice and wide, nice and slow, keeping your feet facing forward, try to keep your head up, and then we'll go back to the middle. That's it. Remember to keep practicing, send us your videos, and stay active. And I'll see you guys next time.